Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about clubfoot imaging. Terminology, it's synonym to Dudley echinovirus, cavus, forefoot, adductus, hindfoot virus, and echinus, plantar flexion of calcaneus relative to tibia, echinus plus hindfoot inversus. Inversion plus forefoot adduction virus. Most common signs symptom hindfoot virus and echinus, forefoot adduction, undergrow foot bone, tibia and fibula, calf muscle, stiffness ankle and foot. 50% are bilateral. Other signs symptom depend on associated anomaly. Amniotic band, amyloidysplasia, developmental hip dysplasia, virus syndrome. In myelodysplasia, most common vein, motor function below, L4 is absent. Demographic is most commonly congenital, predominantly male, ethnic. 0.3 to 0.5 over 1,000 Chinese, 0.9 to 1.2 over 1,000 in whites, 6 to 7 over 1,000 in Polynesian. Imaging talus lateral rotation within ankle joints, talus is point of vertebral for hindfoot, calcaneus relative major rotation plus echinus, navicular major subluxation on talus, cuboid major subluxation on calcaneus, metatarsal inverted appear parallel on lateral view, metatarsal inverted appear parallel on lateral view. AP view, laterally pointing, hindfoot plus adducted forefoot. Long axis of talus is very lateral to first metatarsal. Long axis of calcaneus is lateral to fifth metatarsal. Mesial on wedge bearing view may be simulated. Increased Jebel calcaneus ankle and lateral view, more than 90% calcaneus aching. Decreased talocalcaneal ankle on lateral view and AP view, hindfoot varus. Increased talus first metatarsal ankle, forefoot varus. Frequently detected on second trimester ultrasound. Prenatal abnormal performed for other anomaly, myelomeningocele made in text in clubfoot. This is the ultrasound through the lower leg of a 27 weeks gestational age fetus in amniotic band. Syndromes of abnormal pointing of the foot relative to foreleg with the tibia, fibula, and all metatarsal visible in their long axis on a single image. The finding is consistent with clock. A P radiograph in a nice manual with clubfoot show hindfoot virus with reduced talocalcaneal ankle. This virus angulation of the forefoot with the long axis of the talus bilateral on to the first metatarsal and long axis of the calcaneus lateral to the fifth metatarsal. Latra views of input virus with a reuse parallel carcaneal anchor, the anchor between the long axis of the tibia and carcanus is more than 90% input aching. The inverted metatarsal appear parallel. Lateral for dorsiflex radiograph so a decreased talocarcaneal angle and limited dorsiflex of the input in a 5-month-old child. This is AP radiograph of the, in the same patient, so rotate the calcaneus and pallus with input virus. Is 4-foot adduction. Treatment goal: increase mobility, decrease pain, decrease stiffness. Non-surgical birth to 12 months, better if earlier. Positive method: serial casting, plus minus radicalis. Brain method: visual therapy, tapping, passive motion daily for 2 months, taper to three times a week for 6 months. Good result in 74%. Botulinum toxin injection are useful agent for manipulation casting. Surgical, not primary therapy, used in treatment resistant case and to correct post-treatment deformity. Surgical is Tyler to correct residual deformity and may include one or combination of tendon lengthening, osteotomy, and release procedure of posterior subtalonavicular and ankle joint. Arthrodesis is last option in progressive joint degeneration. Thank you.